Medalla Light is Puerto Rico's staple beer. The rest of the world was yet to discover it. Approaching its launch across the Caribbean, the U.S. mainland, and beyond, it faced a big challenge. How to get people to taste a beer they've never heard of. Despacito. We decided to hijack Puerto Rico's greatest international export, music. Presenting the global beer top hit. We teamed up with rising artist Pedro Capó and showcased Medalla in the lyrics and storytelling of his latest release, Calma. The song and video became the perfect vehicle for the brand. Vamos pa la playa, pa curarte el alma. Cierra la pantalla, abre la medalla. Content was distributed in collaboration with Sony Music across all of music industry's channels, and exclusive parties for influencers were held in key cities. Then, we rested on the power of social media to do its magic. The song became a big hit. So big, 15-time Grammy Award-winning artist and producer Alicia Keys jumped in and made it bigger with a bilingual version of the song. Calma became global, and Medalla's name was heard. With over 1.3 billion earned impressions in 85 countries, over 900 million earned views, staying 4 weeks as the most popular song on YouTube, number one Latin pop song on Billboard. With zero advertising dollars, Medalla Light became internationally known, while Calma became the number one most consumed Latin song in the world. We proved the power of music can set a local brand on a global stage.